kind of like old pirate ships, all lined up on the beach in a row, sometimes called the stranded fleet. Here they come now, Battleship Row. Call this next outcropping the Indian Drum. They say with a big storm and huge waves go crashing in those caves, it sounds like thunder. I think they look like elephant's feet. Well, let's see if you can make out our pictured rock pirate. This very next point, see his mustache right at the waterline? His nose just above his mustache, left eye above his nose, even has on a three-cornered pirate hat. Then there's Chapel Cove. Think this thing will fit in there?
Give it a go. Give it a try.
One way to find out. By golly, it does fit. Those of you that purchased the red round trip tickets, you're just fine. The rest of you, the rope ladders will be dropping down shortly for your departure. Now, if you look over the side, don't everybody look over the same side. Last year we were in here on a nice hot summer day and there was a group of hikers up on that ledge up on our left up there. We all got mooned. It was not a pretty sight, especially from this angle. Here's a real good example of the copper standing about halfway up on that ledge on our left.
Meet me up in the middle.
That footbridge going over the falls, that's a continuation of the Lakeshore Trail. And this is the last rock formation on our cruise this evening. It's called Chapel Rock. Notice that lone pine tree up on top of Chapel Rock. She gets all her nourishment from the cliff to the left of her.
Look at the roots.
There used to be a stone archway supporting all those roots. That came crashing down a little over 46 years ago now, yet that tree lives on. This is normally the end of our regular cruise, but on this trip we're going to run down another mile and show you Spray Fall. On a lighter note, we're on our way back. Pretty much the same cruise, just on the other side of the boat. I've told you about all I know on the way out, so way back in, I'll let you just sit back, relax, enjoy the scenery and the ride. While we're chugging along here, the crew's gonna... Oh.
Thank you. You know, we are enjoying this beautiful beach area, Lake Superior. Stunning. The largest body of water in the world, I believe. Not the deepest, but certainly the largest volume of water in the world. Even all the Great Lakes put together, combined, couldn't equal Lake Superior for the amount of water that it holds. Isn't that amazing? And behind me we have lots of trails. Pretty beautiful stuff. However, there are ticks and huge horse flies. They're simply amazing. But wear long pants and see what I see. It's beautiful out here. A bear, a lot of bear, all sorts of stuff. A moose, not a moose, deer. Yeah, actually, there are moose. Kind of think it. I think so. Let's play cat and moose. So if you're in a survival situation, there's all fresh water, much as you can drink.
set up the machine, dude. Yeah. Let me carry your bag.
I got it.
Carry your other bag.
I got it, yeah.
You should just swim over there.